completely moved out of the area, you've got parking problems, and the rates are crippling. That's, I think, one of the main reasons why Manze is having to close, because it just can't keep up the rents and the rates. And if you have a look along this market here, the council are letting out these takeaway food stalls, which, you know, that's what the people want. But when you've got these parked outside a shop, which is paying great big business rates, and they're paying nothing, how can they compete?
It's like an icon. It's been there for over 100 years. It's part of the market. It's part of the borough. I think it's a tragedy. It's only the big boys that are going to survive soon. You know, or like the likes of the coffee cup. You know, like the cost of coffees, where sort of this free for a cup of coffee, and you know they can afford it. You get poor fella like with a fire mash. You know, like it's always been like a working man's food, so you can't charge sort of extortionate prices. So it's, you know. And you can't make it pay off, but I think other businesses must be affected by it. And if the market's dwindling because the shops are closing down, then it affects everyone. It's like a knock-on effect.